Beautiful. That was Deux Voix performing an excerpt of a song based on a Norwegian folk tune. And now they're here with us. We have Stephen and Justin. Welcome to Morning Dose. We're so excited about this.
Thanks for having us.
Thank you.
So first, we just want to ask you a few questions. First, what encouraged you to join the group together, and where did the name come from? Of course, everyone wants to know that.
Well, the French connection, we obviously don't have French last names, but I studied in Paris many years ago with a renowned pedagogue, Marie-Claire Lon, and she played with a famous trumpet player, Maurice André, which Justin really idolizes, and so they brought the organ and trumpet music back to the forefront in the worldwide back in the for the last 50 years. So.
How convenient for y'all two to have found each other then, right? Okay, so your first job, Stephen, was as an organist?
Yes,
is that what I hear?
Yeah, age 13, one of those small Presbyterian churches on top of a hill, like you see on the calendar with a bell tower on top.
Just our traditional one. Are you still doing that? Are you still playing an organ?
I've had church jobs ever since age 13 to this very day. So I'm full-time at Memorial Drive, United Methodist Church now here in Houston.
There you go. That's one way you can see him play the organ. But Justin, when did you start playing?
I started like most people in middle school. Everybody gets either PE or band, and I actually wanted to do band to sit next to my friends, and that's why I picked the trumpet as well. So when people ask, they usually expect some inspirational speech, but it's really just because I wanted to sit next to my friends and I didn't want to do PE.
Sometimes it's just that simple. You know? Okay, so getting ready, what do they hope to hear from you when they come and see you guys?
Like, we do a wide variety of music, so we do some jazz, we do some pipe organ. You see these clips of us playing huge pipe organs all over the country and all over the world. And we also do add some jazz standards in there and some pop stuff and just a really eclectic mix of things.
We also commission pieces too of composers, and he's written things for us as well. He's a composer.
Right. Yeah. I started composing and arranging about the same time I started playing the trumpet. And it wasn't any pieces at that point. It was just kind of scribbling on notebook paper, but it turned into something eventually.
Not doing PE work is working out
it
pretty
was great.
Well.
It was good.
Well,
was
now
good.
We want to hear it. Can you perform for us, please?
Sure.
Awesome. Get to it. Was awesome.
Oh,
and of course, for anyone that really loved what they heard, they can go to duvoismusic.com for more information, correct?
Yes, correct.
And get to hear a little bit more. Thank you so much for joining us.
Appreciate it. Thank you for the invitation. Glad to be here.
And of course, you can watch more Dose of Music next Friday at 7.
If you enjoyed this video, please hit the subscribe button to see more videos just like it. Thanks for watching.